I'm here with a special guest, Jacqueline Laurita. What's going on, Jacqueline?
Nothing. We're just here tonight. Brought some toys, having a good time, visiting friends.
Now, what was it like being on Housewives in New Jersey?
Stressful.
Now, what did you learn from seeing yourself on TV?
Oh, wow. Control myself. You know what? You learn a lot about yourself and other people from doing the show. It's like it's a growing learning experience for sure.
Do you feel like people can be invasive, like, towards you since you've been on reality TV?
You know what? I'm a very open person. I kind of live by an open book, so I don't really mind. I talk a lot.
Right. Got you.
So now, I'm okay. I'm okay with questions and, you know, sorry.
Now, what's your passion outside of television?
Outside of television, going back how many years?
Doesn't matter.
All right. I'm a licensed cosmetologist. Okay. And so I did hair. Then I went into more makeup and skincare. And then when I moved to New Jersey, I just became a mom, and I was a stay-at-home mom, and I was just writing, blogging for beauty, and, you know, and now I have I have two more boys. I have a daughter, and my youngest son, he has autism, and so now that's like my new passion, is exploring all of anything to do with autism and giving back and just wanting to help other people, because so many people have helped us.
Definitely. Well, God bless your son.
You
look stunning. And I hope you enjoyed yourself this evening.
I did.
Maine's World 365, Jacqueline Laurita, 21st Century. We had a good time, y'all. Peace.